I guess the camera woman thinks that you should throw, like, the pasta at the wall if it sticks or something. You know, I think it's kind of noob.
No, you know what? Screw you. See if I ever make you fucking dinner anymore.
Yeah, well, who's making dinner right now? Who's the bitch, huh?
You know what? I paid for almost, what, half the shit last time? I don't want to hear it.
My woman, I made her buy me dessert. I was like, buy me dessert, woman. She bought me.
You know what? Don't even fucking do that shit with me. See if I ever buy you anything like that ever again, just to make you happy.
Yeah. Stirring it around, you know? Because you don't want it to get stuck to the bottom. What's the chicken? Look at that, it's starting to get a little burned down a little bit. You can blow on it. She's good at blowing. Keep blowing.
I hate you.
See how it's kind of like pink in the middle? So we're just cooking it enough to get the crumbs kind of cooked or whatever. And then we're going to go ahead and throw it in the oven. You can put one or two games of StarCraft and then come back and do it. So that'll be pretty good. Depending on how long you play, like I'm talking about 10-minute games. So you want about 20 minutes, you know, 15 minutes, something like that. So you go ahead and cook it, you know, go beat it or whatever, come on back and check your chicken. I didn't say choke your chicken, I said check your chicken. This one's kind of failed or whatever, but I'm going to cover it up with some blood or whatever. Oh, looks good, right? So you're probably wondering, geely, we're making Pramasian Protoss chicken. Where's the Pramasian? Don't be a fucking smartass, because that's coming at the end, all right? And actually, I don't use Pramasian chicken, because I think it tastes like this, like special stuff that I imported from Ire. Protoss homeworld. It's Italian four cheese blend, a blend of low moisture, part skim, mozzarella, mild cheddar, provolone, and Asiago, I don't know, with natural flavor added, so this is pretty good stuff, and it's, you know, an Italian dish, so make it. You want some cheese?
No, thank you, honey.
It tastes like ash by itself, though. So, as you see here, we got all our pasta, and that's, like, more than enough for two people, I think. I mean, I don't know about you, but I don't eat very much, so. 1 tablespoon. And your extra virgin olive oil. That might not be enough, but I'm going to go ahead and take a look. So you're better off putting less than too much in, you know, because you can fix too little. You can't fix too much, then what are you going to do, rinse or put, you know, pasta off? I'm going to say puss, but... go rinse your puss off. Your stove on, so you want to go ahead and turn that off. Like, right there, can you see that? See, I had it on, like, I won't be a fucking idiot to turn that shit off. And I'm going to go ahead and put another tablespoon. Damn. That's looking pretty good. Right. See, this Hydralisk hair pasta is looking really good already. For Terran Giblets right here. That, it just kind of does its own thing. The more you push it down, the more juice will come out. See, look at that.
Pour it in there.
And look, it's looking pretty moist already, so I don't know if I'll put more oil in, I might, but it's looking pretty good. And angel hair gets tangled really fucking easy. I mean, Hydra's hair gets tangled really easy.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and put
one more tablespoon, so I guess we modified it to 3. And the last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna use Italian seasonings. They're from Watts. So. And I didn't know this, but my girlfriend taught me. Watt means without papers. So. So that's pretty cool. Get your fingers out of the way. Let me. You want to let me be the host for a while here? Is that fine? Thank you.
It was two thumbs up, right? Alright, I'm going to go ahead and look at my crypto.
I mean, you can't smell this on YouTube, but it smells pretty fucking good, right? Wouldn't you say? It smells pretty good. And don't give me a shrug, man.
This is 4-star restaurant quality right here.
I can put my knuckles up against the blade, and I know I'm never going to get my fingers, you know? So this is how I cut all my shit. I just remember breaking a sweat here. You push cards up.
You know what?
Somehow I actually kind of cut myself. I actually cut myself with the other, with the soft.
And you got blood on the freaking bread. Let me cut the fucking bread. You obviously cannot handle.
I didn't. After a trip to the hospital,
we came back. I'll put our Gurdian garlic bread up here, up in the bottom with some foil. And the reason why I use foil is because you can grab it. It doesn't transfer heat. So it doesn't hurt at all. Like, it just feels like normal, like, you know, foil. It doesn't grab heat. So, this is probably good to go. And, I mean, you can take a look at it and cut it, but, I mean, I've cooked it so many times that I know it's good to go. You want a lot of cheese? You want, like, emerald status?
Bam!
So, we're about to have dinner in a minute, so. Do you guys have any other recipes that pertain to the StarCraft universe?
Well, I got two.
Any more recipes that pertain to the StarCraft universe or any requests, I'll go ahead and I'll cook it for you guys and teach you how to make a good hearty meal for a Protoss warrior like a Zealot. So, thanks for your time. Comments are appreciated. You want to let me be the host for a while here? Thank you. I pay you to be camera girl.
You don't pay me anything.
Hey, I'm paying you in penis, man. So. You didn't. Come back. Hey, you want to come back and help me?
Hey, you want to come back and, like...